Hi Julia, how are you this morning? How you doing? I'm doing good, Mrs. T. How are you this morning? I'm doing good, thanks, Julia. We're gonna let Jack come in, and then we're gonna start our science books this morning, because let's do something different, you know? Let's do some science this morning. Oh, fun. I love science, Mrs. T. Hi Jack, how are you this morning? Good morning. I'm doing good, thanks. How are you today, Miss T? Mrs. T? I'm doing good, thanks. Can you please take out your science notebook, Julia? Jack? You can turn to page 51. Today we're learning about the sun and the stars. Like, what are the sun and what are stars? So, pretty interesting lesson. So. Let's go to, please go turn to page 51, take out your science book, and take out your notebook and some markers or pens. Okay, Mrs. T. So let's take out your science book and your notebook with some pens or markers, and I'll tell you what page to turn to in a second. Hey, Julia.
Yes, Jack.
Can I sit next to you today?
Sure, yeah, it's don't be gross and annoying, okay?
Okay. This is a science book, a notebook, pens, markers. Ooh. Skinny pop popcorn? What are you doing, Julia? Don't take out any popcorn during science. Aren't you jealous that you don't have popcorn? And I could do whatever I want, so be quiet. Don't know if I should do this or picnic. Mrs. T, Julia's eating picnic and popcorn. She can't be eating in class. Julia, why are you eating picnics and skinny pops? It's not time to eat. This is your warning. Don't do it. When I get to a second try, you're going to the principal's office. No eating in class. Okay, Mrs. T. Sorry.
Thanks a lot, Jack. It's just food. Does it bother you?
Yes, and you're welcome. Class, please turn to page 51 of your science notebooks. Take out your journals and some markers or pens or writing utensils. Come on.
Okay, I have to put this away. Thanks, Jack.
Science notebook. Ah! Science notebook. Journal. Markers. Turn to page 51. are the sun and stars? This looks like a pretty cool lesson.
So today's main question is, what is the difference between, or what are the similarities? What's something about the sun and a star? I don't have an answer.
Jack? The sun is not a star because stars have pointed edges and the sun is like a circle. And stars are like shiny. Not quite, but, close. Anyone else have an answer? Julia?
Well, the sun is actually a star because stars are just like hot balls of gas, and that's the sun.
Exactly, Julia. Can you please read pages 52 and 53?
Sure. Stars up close. On a clear night, you may see many stars in the sky. By day, you see the sun shining. How are the sun and other stars alike and different? Our sun is a medium-sized star. Sun appears which is larger than other stars. You cannot see the other stars because the sun makes the sky so bright.
Now please go to your journal and write down what is a sun and what is a star, and please write that the sun is a star, a hot ball of gas.
Okay.
And I can still Snapchat, right? And text my friend.
Okay, class, you can put away everything. Just now, just read your anything, okay?
Let's just read your book. So cute. Send to Julia Goldman. My story. Send. Text. Let's text Julia. I said, "Hey Julia, I'm so bored. There's a flood right near my house and my family, and I cannot get out of the house until the flood is gone, which will not happen today, for sure." Why are you chewing gum and on Snapchat? Why is that any of your business, Jake? Or I pronounced your name wrong. You know my name is Jack. And you know it's not nice to tattletale on someone. Mrs. T, Julia is taking Snapchats, texting her friends, eating gum, and it's on her phone instead of reading. Snapchat. What'd you even do on Snapchat? Come on. Give me your phone. What the? Here you go, Mrs. T. Thank you. How dare you say that? I'm gonna screenshot this and I'm on your story to see how everyone will make you feel embarrassed. Ready? Screenshot. So cool. Okay, now you can delete that off your Snapchat. Who's typing you? Someone's talking to you. Oh, she, Julia said.
Oh, she's texting you.
Oh, and what did she reply? Laughing, crying emoji. You're done, Julia. Put this in your backpack. This gum is officially mine. And what else is in here? Picnics. Skinny pot.